Is that Cedar?
Ah! HodgePodge. I like your beaver. I really like your beaver.
Harry, what's the matter?
Let me calm down, then I'll tell you. That smell, it gives me flashbacks from the time I was captured and I was at the pet shop.
Oh man, Harry, you've never told me this story.
You're not gonna turn it, are you?
Oh yeah, of course I'm gonna turn it.
You asshole.
You know, Harry, you've gotta get over your past fears. What happened anyway?
Let me tell you a story. I was a wee beaver, very tight-lipped, didn't talk trash, you know, kept my mouth shut. I had just finished a quick snack in the forest and I was heading home, to the dam. I came across this little puppy and he was whimpering. I said, "What's wrong, buddy?" He said, in a gruffy voice, "Well, I'm lost. I can't find my owner. See, my leash came off." I said, "Hey, don't worry. We'll find them together." And we went on our way. Little did I know, he was leading me straight to a trap. We walked from behind a bush, and all of a sudden, it went black.
Oh no, were you knocked out?
Give me a minute, Robert. I need to recuperate. I can't even look at it. I guess I continue. Where was I? Oh yeah. I was in a bag. I was trapped. They're taking me somewhere. When I arrived, they let me loose into a cage, and it was filled with cedar shavings.
Oh no.
For 10 long days, I had to survive on cedar shavings and water from a metal teat.
A metal teat? Was there a robot beaver?
No, you idiot. One of those bottles that goes on the side of the cage. I finally managed to cut through the metal bars with my beaver teeth and escape to freedom.
Wow, Harry, that's crazy. I can see why you don't like cedar.
You know what? This is stupid. I should be beaver enough to handle any wood thrown at me.
Yeah, you go, Harry.
A lot of beavers have thin skin. If you abuse them, they'll tear up easy on the inside. Well, not me. I'm Harry Beaver, and I've got the thickest skin of them all.
Way to go, Harry. I'm proud of you. So, do you know what ever happened to that puppy that lured you into the trap?
Sadly, I do not. But I'd never forget a face. If I ever see that little mutt again, he's dead.
Well, Harry, it seems like you've overcome your fear of cedar wood.
Yeah, I guess so.